Think online, think OFR, because we are always with you. Business process. We all want to reach best level in our business. In the globe, we stay in such a place which is growing faster in every platform. When few things go forward, few stay backwards. Something like is going to happen in India. In year 2018, India is giving opportunity for 100% retail investment, which will be single brand retail. Because of this, shops in India will have to face the big competition. From the beginning, because of mall, supermarket and marts, we have been facing lots of issues. You know how much of difficulties has to be faced by small shops and retailers? All the foreign countries will open their stores and sell single brand of their own, where all the shops will buy different products from different stores and sell everything together in single shop. India has given permission for single brand retails on FDI, which means foreign direct investment. That means lots of money will be invested on Indian market by foreign brands, because every country wants to invest money in India. And because of that, foreign brands will open their single stores in India. Example, if some clothing manufacturers has a business, they will open their single brand of their own. If watch manufacturers has a business, they will open single brand store of watches. Just like this, every brand will open their single brand store. When these foreign countries start to open stores in India, they will give the best offers and sell products with cheaper price and make you get used to foreign brands. Just by selling products in cheaper and free price, how to make people get addicted to those brands, we have the greatest example, and that's Jio. Jio gave free data and voice call and made their SIM card reach all over the country. And the people who were not using 500 MB per month, same people are not satisfied with 1 GB per day. Now the same technique will be used by foreign brands as well. They will sell their products in cheaper price and close the business of Indian market. Now the question is, how will you deal with this? How to grow your business in between this huge markets and the techniques used by foreign brands? You have all the solutions for these questions, and that is OFR. Yes, OFR. OFR will make bonding between customers, retailers and manufacturers, which will give you the lifetime growth to your business. Now, what should you do? Just join OFR. Let your ambition be stronger so that your product be world class. OFR will make customer friendly policies for your products and will take your product to market and make your brand reach every corner of the country. OFR will give you huge customers, delivery service, best price, A to Z products, market analysis, business plans and many more facilities which will help you to reach higher position. So, what are you waiting for? Join your hands with OFR today and feel your golden future. Until you make a growth, India will never make a growth. That's why think online, think OFR, because we are always with you.